I received my order in AliExpress. The latest model of spot welding. According to the description, this spot welding is intelligent. You can program it by different EH. Up started from 20 EH up to 60 EH. You can select it by pressing this button, and this button is for the discharge rate, started at 20 C up to 60 C, and this is the gear level. Up to 6 gear, and this is the switch on. And I just wanna try it today. According to the description, this spot welding can weld 0.3. So I'm going to try this today. This is for negative battery. Use the black. And is the output negative. According to the description, you should select the suitable EH based on your battery. But I don't know if it is, if this battery is suitable, because this battery only 6 EH. Because this is 1500 milliamp 4P and 3S, in total is 6.1. But just 100 C, this one is only limit 60 C, so I'm going to try. Hopefully this one's working. On, then I pull into 60 C, because my battery is just about 60 C, and then 660. I pull the 60 EH. Oh, let's try 60 10 EH. I change it 10 EH. Then 60 C and gear 1. So I try first the 0.1, hoping this spot welding can weld 0.1. 0.1 at gear 1. Now spark. Good weld. I broke the damaged nickel strip. Hear that? There again. This is gear one only, guys. Weld permanently. Gear one, weld permanently. At 0.mm nickel strip. So I try the next thickness. It is 0.2 mm nickel strip. The same level with K1. I did not change it. This is gear one. Oh, it weld. Wow, it's good. 0.2, it weld permanently. Only at gear one. Only at gear one. It weld permanently. This is goodness. Pretty nice, it's pretty nice spot welding, let's mold on. Need to use my side cutter to take this off. Look at that. It leaves this nickel strip to this plate. It's broken, totally broken. So the spot welding, it's very nice. Harder than to the review spot welding. So next I'm going to try the because according to the description, this spot welding can weld firmly at 0.3, so I'm going to try 0.3. also this is the AliExpress, but I just want double check to show you, to show the viewers that this is a 0.3. Almost 0.3. Almost. So let's try this. 0.3. It will that K1. Welding Q1. And, let's try Q2. Not firmly, not strong enough, but yeah, it will. That's Q2, guys. Gear 2. well, at gear only. Well, so this spot welding is accurate according to the description. Can weld 0.3. Like that. This is 0.3. I need my side cutter to take this off. Like that. Nickel strip leads to the blade. It's too strong. So this spot welding, guys, I highly recommend this. I highly recommend to buy this one rather than to the previous one that I also produced a review. But all the spot welding that I produce all working for me. But this one, I like this model. It's better to buy this one rather than to the previous, because the seller, according to the description, this spot welding can weld 0.3. So it is. It does weld. It is very strong, and it's cheap. It's about 15 US or $12. So, guys, if you like my review, I hope that you subscribe my channel. Press the subscription and also the notification bell. If you have any questions, you can comment to the comment section. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in my next video.